Victim was asphyxiated, likely with ether or chloroform.
The gun to the scalp. Humor me. The base of the skull would be an incision, about an inch long, sewn closed.
Wait a minute. Yes. How did I miss that? An incision stitched closed near the occipital over a foreign object.
What is it?
It's a penny.
He's right. A penny.
Randall Milkey's M.O. No one could know that detail. It isn't a copycat. It can't be.